Kyoto Central Market that was redeveloped by the government at a tune of 20.9 billion shillings under the Markets and Agriculture Trade Improvement Program with co-funding from the Arab Bank of Economic Development in Africa has been handed over to the municipal council authorities. However, vendors have lamented the lack of electricity, security and water to run their businesses in the market. According to Benjamin Mulondo, who operates an IT outlet in the market, he goes through a lot of challenges.
IT technician here, I repair laptops, as you can see, and the printers, but I face a challenge of power. It's now almost 3 months, no power, we are suffering, actually, and the second thing, we don't have water.
Up to April. Which is when you get the what? We got the token. And you know when power is not there, it's done, which controls everything. Cameras, water, and everything. So what happens to the vendors who are using directly the businesses connected to power? Saloon, what in the those months, what are they doing in this market? People who are in butchery, they need fridges.
Vendors have asked the municipality to take proper responsibility for the staffing of the market.
We have people who are trained in this market to attach to this market for issues of maintenance. We had plumbers, we had electrician. Right now I'm seeing only the electrician we are moving with. Where is the plumber? What is going to happen to the drainage, to the water system if you have problems? This is to council direct, because you are the ones who pay these people.
The municipality mayor, Mohammed Ismail, has promised better services to the vendors. However, he has warned those still operating on the streets that they risk eviction by enforcers.
Power, water, and also maintenance, operational maintenance. I want to sincerely report to you, Mr. Gesso Bona, that we had an engagement with General Salim Saleh, and he asked us about it. We had challenges. The revenue that was collected from the market vendors could not maintain this market. So he has given us a financial boost of 120 million. So in the account of Moroto Municipal Council.
When we bring vendors back to the market, we should demolish that place. The moment we don't demolish that place, you're going to have problems. First of all, one of the reasons why some of the places are not occupied here is because people want one leg here, one leg this other side.
The area member of parliament, Adome Frank, has encouraged vendors to utilize government programs to develop.
Those in the agricultural sector, that is one of the pillars. We are looking at value addition, we are also looking at production, processing and storage of food. So that means they'll be able to be there now that the parishes are receiving money. So that means they'll be capitalized. They'll be able now to produce in abundance and also make normal profits. Yeah, so that will also help them now to be able to address the issue of rent, because most of them are complaining, the profit margin is quite minimal. So I believe once they're empowered, then they will be able also to earn some money.
Report by Agnes Najuma for the news.